So this is the 5-volt USB mod soldered into my Atari Lynx. And this Lynx has a BennVenn Revision 6 LCD kit in there. The backlight button is soldered in, but it works without it. So let's see what happens when we plug it in. So power's on, and there's California Games. Let's look at the brightness wheel. That's working. Backlight button switches scan lines on and off. So there you go.